Tia Mori.
What's going on, everybody? I'm Pooh Talk.
Hey, y'all. I'm Brittany Daniel.
What's up, people? I'm Kobe Bell.
What's up, y'all? This is Wendy Raquel Robinson.
Hey, what's up, y'all? It's Jose Sanchez from The Game.
Basically, what I'm doing is I am addressing a big, huge rumor. There's a lot of rumors floating around out there.
I know there's been a lot of rumors out there.
The rumor is right now that the show The Game has been canceled. Numerous blogs have been reporting it. I'm not gonna name who you are.
There's a few rumors floating around.
I just want to set a lot of rumors straight.
Okay, there's rumors going around.
First and foremost, the show has not been canceled.
It has not been canceled.
The Game is not canceled. We are in full effect. And to make sure we stay in effect, I need your help.
We need your help. We need your support.
But what you can do to ensure the show does not get canceled is, okay, go to www.cwtv.com, go to The Game message board, and blog about the show. And just...
You guys just need to go there, just tell them how much you love the show, tell them how much you want to see the show as an hour.
We're trying to get all of our fans, because a lot of people are not knowing who to contact, who to email, about trying to get our show to come back. So we're trying to direct everyone's focus to our official website on the CW.
This is you typing.
Don't you dare take that show off the air.
That's what you need to do.
We claim that we will have at least 1 million hits on CWTV.com.
We're actually trying to get 1 million hits on CWTV.com.
The goal is to get 1 million hits on the website by the 15th, guys.
Help us be on for a few more seasons, you guys. CWTV.com. Express your love. Express how you need the game in your lives. Give us 1 million hits.
Mara's also pitching the show. Mara is the executive producer and creator, but she's also pitching the show to be a one-hour dramedy.
Our executive producer, Mara Rockakill, is going into the network on the 15th of this month to actually pitch the show for an hour-long drama.
Actually, the creator of our show, Mara Rockakill, is actually going in to pitch the show, The Game, to be an hour-long dramedy. Now, this is historic. This has never happened ever.
Actually, our creator, Mara Brockakill, is going in on April 15th, which is a very important day, about pitching our show from being a half-hour show to an hour show. So this has never, ever been done. There's never been a show that's a half-hour show that's actually been turned into an hour show. So it's such a huge thing. If she's able to accomplish this, it'll be groundbreaking.
So all the times y'all blog us and y'all say it's not long enough, we want more of The Game, we're actually gonna try to make that work out for you guys.
Because there's so much more we got to do! It's so much more we got to do, and it's so much more flavor we got to bring.
So again, go to CWTV.com and go to The Game message boards. We're trying to get 1 million hits, you guys, but we can't do it without you guys. I love you guys very much, and thank you so much for your support.
Appreciate all the love you guys have been giving us over the last 3 seasons, and we love you back. So let's keep it going.
We want to thank you guys very much for watching the show. Thank you for supporting us this long, and hopefully we have another 3-4 years of The Game drama, comedy, and love to spread around.
And we need you, and I'm claiming 2 million hits, okay? By April 15th. By April 15th, that's a serious time, y'all. So everybody, tell somebody, do what you gotta do. I'm doing my part, so please help us in doing yours. God bless. Thank you for watching.
Make sure to check out The Game on Fridays at 8:30 on CW.
Also, we have a Twitter page. It's twitter.com/CWTheGame. We love y'all. Peace.
The game ain't tasting the sweet. Cash flow is still, and they complacent with beats. My radio station is deep, so effort, progression, counting paper, and blessings in the game.
It's only right that I address this. Gotta be in it to win it.
I never come lame, type killing in the game.
Get busy. It's only right that I address this. Gotta be in it to win it.
I never come lame, type killing in the game.
Music.
Then the first 100,000 hits wins a free Pooch Smack. Pow!
Kobe dope, so for the rope!